How to delete screenshots on an iPhone. It's easy to delete screenshots that you might not need on your device using the built-in Photos app. Here's how to do it. First, open the Photos app on your iPhone. In Photos on iPhone, tap Albums. At the bottom of the screen, now select Screenshots from the Media Types list. You're now looking at an album of all the screenshots stored on your device. To delete multiple screenshots, tap the Select button in the upper right corner of the screen. You're now in selection mode. You can select all the screenshots in the album by tapping Select All, or you can select multiple screenshots by tapping their thumbnails. When it's selected, each photo's thumbnail will have a small circle with a check mark in the lower right corner. When you've selected all the screenshots that you want to delete, tap the trash can icon in the corner of the screen. When you're asked to confirm, tap Delete Photos. And that's it. By default, the screenshots that you just deleted will be permanently removed from your device in 30 days. If you wish to remove it now, just go to the trash of your device and permanently remove the pictures. This is how to delete screenshots on iPhone. If this was useful, please like and share and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.